Hold on, let me just
Hey guys. I'm using Drain Clips right now. Drain Clips is the best. If you guys are subscribed to Drain Clips,
subscribe to them now because Drain Clips has a vision and that vision is gonna prosper once y'all subscribe to them.
Exactly.
Think further.
Hey y'all. He said he had a merger in.
I'm not gonna tell you if it's bad.
This looks okay to you?
Yo, bro, what the fuck? Get the blush. The blush is a product.
Is it bad?
For some reason, to the parties. I don't understand. Can I see? Can y'all see me?
This is a makeup.
Dre's makeup tutorial.
Tutorial? I ain't teaching nobody nothing. This is just me doing my best friend's makeup. There's no guarantees. However you come out, that's how you're gonna come out.
How do I think it's gonna look? I'm not totally sure. Do you wanna do eyeshadow look?
You asking me like all this stuff.
He's gonna do a matte look. I'm not gonna help him entirely. Make sure he don't fuck me up real bad.
How long did this usually take?
But my makeup hours? Takes like 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Oh, this is the fan I use, y'all. Where's my bag?
These are all my options right here.
I look a hot mess, yes? And I don't know if he told y'all, but he's gonna do a matte look. Yeah, I got two different foundations, you know, so I can find my like real color. He's gonna have to try to do that, so hopefully he does. A lot of mirrors right here. Go ahead, get a snack. Why would you be eating snacks while you do my makeup? First is I do my eyebrows first. You have to brush them, color fill them in, and you conceal them, top and bottom. Don't be too fucking rough. This is the rough face. So then what you're gonna do, you need to fill them in. This is a pin, just a regular eyeliner. Don't be too rough. Don't make them too dark.
See how that looks. Like, you gotta keep checking. Is that bad? That's bad?
Go ahead. I'm not gonna tell you if it's bad
or not. Okay. We done with the eyebrows.
We have to conceal my eyebrows.
Doing.
You're doing pretty good. You just did my eyebrows. Okay. And like basically shape them out.
Not on it, out the top.
You're just shaping my eyebrows.
It's just a shape.
It's just a shape.
Close. Like super close to the. That's good.
Okay. Just go ahead. Oh my goodness.
But I gotta merge it in, so don't.
He said he gotta merge it in. I need to go spit.
I don't really do this a lot. I never did this in my life, so don't judge me, y'all. I don't want it to look ugly or anything. I just don't know how to do it. That's all. She's not teaching me for real, so.
This looks okay to you?
Oh, shit.
This is some of the makeup looks we're going for, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see. So, you're gonna blend it out. You need to tap.
Okay.
Tap.
But
you can't see it no more.
Can I like tap on the eyebrows or no?
Don't do it on the eyebrows. You're gonna. Yesterday was Thirsty Thursday. Dre doesn't go out on Thirsty Thursday. Now me, I'm gonna go out on the Thirsty Thursday. This has been coming to Lincoln. For some reason to the parties. I don't understand. I was never like a party person before I came to school though. Yo, Kevin Gates is kind of funny. What happened? He said he started a car battery with his hands. If he lying, kill his kids right now. Okay! Okay.
I did that
now. You did it. It is good. You were scaring me. Okay.
Playing me, bro.
Foundation. Two different colors. You have to mix them until you find the right color.
Let me know if my locks is locking. Dabbing it in.
You just dabbing it and then.
This is
just talking about it. Do you like Sexy Red?
No.
Yeah.
I mean, like, I don't just be like, oh, let me listen to some Sexy Red. Yeah, Sexy Red will only come on if.
Like, if she in the queue.
She got motion too. Don't let her.
What are you talking about?
Don't let her fool you, bro.
Y'all, I'm just in my books in school, just chilling. That's crazy for you to say, mind you. Okay. Blend like upwards. Oh no. What the? Are you? Yeah. Oh my, okay. I'm gonna help you.
I'm doing great. I might be the greatest makeup artist on campus. If you need your makeup done on campus, 3 a.m. Dre. Dot Dre. Come on. Makeup.
Contour. Hit. Like right here. Not too much. Good. If you want to. Right here. Right here. Go ahead.
That's good.
Yo, bro, what the fuck? This is make or break. You talking about some fucking ooh. Ooh! Okay. You gotta blend a little bit more.
It's just, like I got.
You just gotta.
But, so, hey, Madison, if you're watching it.
Hi, Madison.
I appreciate you.
Hey, Madison.
She not gay.
Alright, well, give me a snack, please.
This is a break time.
Ooh, you don't get breaks. You gotta contour my nose. Anytime, like after a drunk night or Thursday, I always wind up with more followers than I came when I went there. And when you blend it, try to blend it like upwards. Why do you be like stab? It's like you stabbing me in my fucking face. Why am I? My little sister called me today. First off, she has so many piercings. I guess today she gave herself a lip piercing. Do y'all ever just be like, yo, the mom back in my day when I was growing up would not do that shit.
She going to Clark Atlanta without me, y'all. It's cool, though. I see where we at, because she ain't buy me no ticket. If you come back to school with, like, five more bodies, bro.
Why the fuck? I heard they a little dirty down there. I'm not just going to be down there and just get humpy. I'm not saying, like, nothing at all is going to happen. You know, I might have a little fun. Now, what you want to do, tap it, what I do for it.
What?
Nothing. How's it going so far? It's not bad at all. Now where you just put the powder at, it's a little confusing. But blend it out. Wipe it off. Jawline. Boom. Boom. Swipe. 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 No.
What?
Put a little bit more pressure on there, nigga. Brush it off. Just brush it off. Don't overthink. Now, get that blush. The blush. Get the blush. Get the blush. Get the blush. The blush is a product. Get the. I'm not saying brush. I'm saying blush.
I know.
Pick which one you think is the blush. Then we use that Sans concealer and that setting spray. It says it very clear. No.
Damn.
The blush. The blush. Okay. We gonna have to resume this.
Yeah.
Okay, y'all. I'm gonna finish it. So he did a good job. I'm gonna finish it. All I'm doing is putting highlighter on, blush, eye, mascara, and then we're gonna show y'all the end product. Hey, y'all. Can I see? Can y'all see me? Well, my hair still looks a mess. This is the finished look. He did all right. He did do pretty good. He did pretty good. I can't say that. I don't look horrible. Sorry we had to cut it short. There was some problem here.
I think this is going to be the end of this video. The next video is probably going to be a room tour. We got homecoming next week. We're going to get a lot of homecoming videos out. Me and my man, Nick. Go subscribe to Cannot Be Nick. Old film y'all be seeing on the gram and shit. That be him. Y'all got hopefully I could get a room tour by the end of the week for the homecoming. Because once homecoming starts, nobody going to be in the room. That's it. Duh. Catch y'all on the next video.
This is Dre Clips. If y'all don't subscribe to Dre Clips, y'all not popping for real. We do this shit. I mean, we do this stuff in real life.